Kayla Ray has come a long way since entering the State Farm Agribusiness Program at the Virginia Correctional Center for Women in Goochland. She's down to her last 3 years of a sentence and has managed to learn valuable new skills, including the ability to change the tire off an 18-wheeler.
It appealed to me to be able to do my own vehicles. You know, that way I'm not really stranded. And then I didn't realize there was so much involved with, when they said garage, I thought it was just vehicles. I didn't realize we was doing all the tractors, like every small engines, down to the weed eaters, we do everything. I didn't realize we'd done all that, but I've learned so much.
Ray says she had no prior experience with anything mechanical before joining the agribusiness program, but she's found a home in the garage and is already looking forward to putting her skills to use once she's released. The State Farm Correctional Complex has been featured in movies and TV shows as diverse as The Walking Dead to Harriet Tubman. It opened in 1931, and at 93 years old, it's capable of holding 572 offenders.
Right now we're milking about 170 cows, mm-hmm. twice a day, averaging around 80 pounds of milk per cow. Mm-hmm. We have about 6 inmates that work over here. One does the calf barn, one does the big barn with the cows, 2 milk, and one feeds.
Scheinebeck is a 20-year veteran of the agribusiness program and has seen many success stories.
Seen lots of inmates go work at local dairy farms when they left here. Some of them have learned how to operate heavy equipment and drive dump trucks. There was a lady not long ago that got released, went home to Virginia Beach, and got a job driving a dump truck. Nice. So it's definitely been beneficial for the inmates.
Besides learning practical skills, these inmates can earn professional certifications, and the work is a welcome break from prison life.
It's very, very therapeutic. I love watching them calve, raising their calves, raising the steers for slaughter. It's a lot of benefits. In beef cattle, you learn pesticide, herbicide spraying, you get certified.
Jones has been working with Angus beef cattle since 2015. She's scheduled to be released next year and wants to work for the Department of Corrections as a supervisor in beef cattle. Ashley Wyman asked to work in crops, and bush hogging is only one of the ag skills she's picked up since joining the agribusiness program last fall. She says the chance to be outdoors and family memories are what sparked her interest.
My father grew up on a farm a little bit, so like I've seen a little bit, but like I've never really experienced it growing up. But I love plants, like I love plants. Like I love flowers, having a garden. So I thought this would be a great chance to like see it on a larger scale.
Eugene Mills served in the agribusiness program in Jarrett, Virginia, and earned a commercial driver's license and put that to use once he was on the outside.
These programs mean a lot, you know, to people who want to make their life better. There are several programs within the DOC where they can do that. And I just say, you know, hey, everybody out there, if you happen to be an inmate and locked up and hearing this, take a shot. It's worth it.
The agribusiness program has helped inspire and change lives. It's shown these and other inmates skills they never knew they had and given them hope for what life will look like once they regain their freedom. In Goochland, Virginia, I'm Burke Moeller reporting.